If you'd like someone to help you manage your YouTube channel, you don't need to give them your username and password. You can make them a manager. For a number of years now, YouTube has made this possible for brand accounts, and in 2020, they made it possible for personal accounts too. It's a tiny bit different depending on which one you're working with. I'm Brighton West, a virtual videographer, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a manager to your YouTube account. I'm going to show you first if you have a brand account, which is more common for businesses that I'm working with to have this type of account, and you add a manager in one way, and then I'll show you if you have a personal account after that. So as with all things YouTube, as a creator, you'll start out by clicking in the upper corner and selecting your account. Let me switch over to the right one here. And go once again to the upper right-hand corner and then to YouTube Studio. And then down here on the left, go to Settings. And then over to Permissions. And you can see here that it says that this is a brand account. So this is associated with a brand, different than a personal account. It has better management permissions. Allowing someone to manage your channel this way is the better way. Gives the manager a few more options. So click on Manage Permissions, and you'll come to your brand account details in Google. Then you can manage permissions. It might ask you to confirm your password here. And same thing, manage permissions. And here you can add people. So if you go into the upper right-hand corner, you should see the plus and then the people, invite new users. Click there, and then you'll type in someone's email address here and choose a role, owner, manager, communications manager. So this is kind of the most control to the least control. Communication manager is able to do just things like answer comments and things like that, whereas a manager can post videos and an owner can do just about anything. So typically I have my clients set me up as a manager. So you would just add my email address here. And you can see my photo show up. So you can just click that, choose a role of manager. I'm not sure if this is going to work because this is me for my own channel. I already have access to that account. But then that person would get an email inviting them as a manager. When they would accept that, they would then be able to manage your channel if you have a brand account. So let me go back now, and I'm going to show you how to do this if you have a personal account. So let me just close out that tab. I'm going to switch over to a personal account here. So this is a personal account, and there's really no good way to see whether you have a personal or a brand account except for going in here and seeing which way you add managers. So you'll start out the same way with settings and go to permissions. And here you can see that you can add permissions directly inside YouTube, not going over to your Google brand account. So same thing, you can go in here and invite someone. So I'll just invite one of my other email addresses. And then you can select the different types of users here. And here they give you a description of each of these. So I am going to become a manager, and that's typically what I would ask my clients to do for me. And then done, and you'll see it's pending invitation. Then I would go over to my email and accept this invitation. So I'm just gonna click save here.
So once you have this set up, the person you invited can manage your account. How? I've got a video showing you how to manage another YouTube account. You'll find that up here.